your pit lane strategy still applies.
The MotorFest series isn't your regular racing event. It's a unique multidisciplinary competition.
You've got options. You can decide to go for an early pit stop and gain positions afterwards, or try widening the gap with your opponents and pit later. This is called undercut and overcut. Your call. Keep that in mind for your pit strategy. Think about how you want to play it. one lap to the finish line. It's also short enough to go for the overcut. Your call. And you gotta deal with that weather. Drive fast, but don't get carried away. That rain leaves no room for reckless driving. Into a sharp turn. Grip levels are slightly going down. Hit the pit ASAP to avoid getting too much vibration.
The forecast is terrible today and it's not expected to get any better for a while. This could have a huge impact on the race. Twist. Some drivers are playing their cards right, but it's way too soon to make any prediction.
Sections. This car has blasted through 24-hour-long races. You can trust it to get you across the finish line. We got a race to win. Third lap. consider a pit stop during the next lap. Finish line over there. Go, go, go!
Congratulations to the winner.
Thank you.
much speed as you can.
Motorsport events in history. Endurance racing at its peak. Do you see where I'm getting with this?